Well, it wasn't a 64 thing, it was a 63. There was a song called Almost Persuaded, and it was written by Billy Sheridan and Glenn Sutton. And a guy named David Houston sang this song back then, and it was one of my favorite country and western songs. Last night, all alone in a barroom, I met a girl with a drink in her hand. She had ruby red lips and coal black hair and eyes that will tempt any mind. Well, then she came up, sit down my table, and she placed her soft hand in mine. And I found myself wanting to kiss her, for temptation was a flowing like wine. And I was almost persuaded to strip myself of my pride. Almost persuaded to push my conscience aside. Then we dance and she whispered, I need you, take me away from here, be my mind. Well, then I looked into her eyes and I saw it, the reflection of my wedding band. And I was almost persuaded to let strange lips lead me on. But your sweet love made me stop and go home.